Oracle, change of plan. I'm going after the League of Assassins.
Why? What have they got to do with all this? Oh, wait a minute. Is this about Raish or his daughter?
Penguin had one of the League's assassins imprisoned in the museum. I recognize the insignia. She's a member of Talia's elite guard.
I knew it. What is it about that woman that makes her instantly the most important person in your world?
Talia is not the goal, Barbara. I've uploaded Freeze's unfinished cure. It looks to me like the answer is...
found in Ra's al Ghul's blood. Okay, Bruce, I guess you need to go after him. But please stay focused. Don't let her get in the way again.
Sent a data request on the League of Assassins to the Bat Computer. Oh, and another equipment request. Did you ever consider a bigger belt?
I did. Too heavy. Slowed me down. Let me know when it's here.
Have you heard from him yet?
Can anyone hear me? Over.
I hear you. It's chaos here. The boss has vanished.
What? Where'd Penguin go?
No idea. One minute he was all, Batman's going in my trophy case. The next, nothing, zip. I don't like it.
Do you think he's dead? Did Batman kill him? Have you been back to the museum?
The museum's locked down. Those undercover bitches have taken over. I knew we should have killed him.
So what's the plan?
Lay low. See any of Joker's crew? Kill him.
Territory?
I guess not. Well, they will. Soon as we get the order, we take all of them out. I want blood. I want Two-Face to regret the day he even thought of coming in here. The bipolar freak.
Yeah.
Then we move on his territory. See how he likes it.
I'm ready.
Me too.
Good.
We're gonna tear you apart, Penguin.
I don't get it. Penguin should have been in touch by now.
I'm telling you, Batman's got him. No way.
Yeah, how the hell would Batman be able to get into the museum? That place is locked down tighter than my mother on prom night.
What the hell does that mean?
You don't want to know.
The blood trail has run out. The only way I'm going to find that assassin is to locate more evidence. Way to find Raish is to get a tracker on that ninja. I'll need to get in close.
Thank you.
continue to live because the great Ra's al Ghul allows it. Call him off.
I can take her.
Stand down.
Do not follow us.
I didn't need your help.
Really? That's not what it looked like from where I was standing.
I had it under control. Why did Alfred send you?
He was worried about you.
Take this. Get it analyzed and start searching the hospitals and emergency rooms. Anyone with this blood in them will be dead within 24 hours.
Whose blood is it? Oh. It's yours, isn't it? I'll get into the hospitals and come back. You need my help here.
I can handle it. You're needed in Gotham. Things could get worse. Much worse.
You think? If Strange really knows who you are, what happens if he tells everyone? How will you...
Trust me. I'll find a way.
If you need me, you know where I am.
I know. Now go!
Oracle, I'm heading underground. Below the surface, Gotham's a maze of old steel and ironwork. My signal may get weak. Try and stay locked on.
Rerouting additional satellite coverage now.
Man,
good luck, Bruce.
I got bad up there. Down here, I'm not just...
It's the freaking bat!
This'll be easy. Bat!
Joker's got his crew moving through the sewers, hunting down what's left of Penguin's thugs.
Somewhere up ahead.
All the readings from your suit just went red.
Just give me a minute. I'll be all right.
No, you won't. Hurry. You're running out of time.
Man, what's in these things?
Guns, explosives, thermal trackers, everything an army needs.
To kick Penguin's ass. Look out! It's Batman!
It looks like Joker is sending his crew down to steal weapons off the Tiger Guards.
That's not good. Those guys are armed with the latest military weapons. If Joker gets his hands on that stuff, well, you know.
He won't. I won't let him.
Look what we got here. What's up, Doc?
Please don't hurt me.
Oh, we ain't gonna hurt you, sweetie.
Someone in this room is using a signal jammer.
Please.
I'll need to neutralize him so that I can scan the room for targets.
I don't know what's going on here. Thank you.
What are you doing in Arkham City?
I'm in Arkham City? What the hell am I doing here? I was grabbed outside the hospital I intern at. They drugged me, and I woke up in a building up there.
The person in charge here has been rounding up doctors to try to fix Joker. Looks like you were unlucky.
He's dying, right?
It seems that way.
Is it wrong not to feel bad about that? What now?
You need to stay here. Keep out of sight, and you'll be fine. I'll be back. Oracle, it's me. Joker's not stealing the weapons from Strange. Strange is giving Joker the weapons.
Are you sure? Of course you're sure. Why would he do that?
Maybe he's trying to control who runs the streets. I'm going to look into it.
Okay, but shouldn't you find Ra's first?
I'm doing that now. Don't worry, Barbara.
Is a better way. Behind this wall is mankind's dream. Are you intrigued? Then step closer. Witness the future of Gotham City. The heart of Gotham's future beats with Lazarus technology. The power of Lazarus is pumped into every street, every home, providing clean, safe energy. Mechanical guardians will serve you, watch over you, and where necessary, protect you from the worst of men.
The tracker's signal continues beyond this door. But the door looks like it's been sealed for decades. The assassins must be using another way to get through. These must be the famous mechanical guardians of Wonder City. It looks like their inner workings were very advanced. I'm detecting a kind of memory tape they used, almost a primitive video. Perhaps I can scan and analyze it. Data is incomplete. This is way ahead of the technology that should have been available back then. It looks like the data is stored in a shared memory pool. Maybe I can retrieve the information from the other guardians down here. Assembled surveillance footage shows me where the assassin went. She must have been using a secret entrance. I need to find it. It looks like a sword fits here.
Yes!
step into the light. Your father and I are waiting. We missed you so much. You have to do it. We need you to do it, Bruce.
Bruce! Can you hear me? Your vitals, they're dropping. It's like they're in free fall. You need to find whatever you're looking for now.
How long have I got?
Oh, thank God. I'm not going to sugarcoat it. At this rate, I'd say minutes. Seriously, Bruce, you need to tell me what you want me to do. What do I get Robin to do? You know, if you don't...
I'll make it.
You should have listened to my warning. There are no friends to save you down here. Stop!
Hello, Talia.
How did you find us?
I recognized your personal guard. It was just a matter of following her.
Please, Mistress, he tricked me.
Leave! I will deal with you later. You didn't need to get yourself arrested to see me, Bruce. After that night we spent in Metropolis, you could have just called.
I'm not here for you. Where's Raish? If he's dead again, I need you to wake him up.
Only a true successor may stand before the great Raish Al Ghul. My father always intended us to be together, to command his army. Just imagine it. You, me, a better world.
Your face! What happened?
I'm here to take my place at your side.
You wish to become an assassin. Why should I trust this change of heart?
You saw my face. Does it look like I have a choice?
Are you prepared to take the demon trials? You must show you are willing to take a life to save the world.
I'm ready.
Then let the trials commence.